You just witnessed in first person what 12 shots, a draw, and a reload looks like in less than 4 seconds. Thanks to a valuable technique known as shot calling, I can tell you where every round scored without even looking at the target. That's what I'm going to teach you on today's pro tip. Through the use of the firearms training video system, you'll see exactly what I see as I look at my sights. Now let's talk about calling our shots. I'm not referring to looking at the targets to see the holes appear. Instead, we're looking at the sight's relationship to the target when the gun goes off to determine the point of impact. More specifically, we need to see the initial lift of the front sight in recoil. This will tell us exactly where the bullet's going to appear on the target. A quick tip for calling your shots. The whole process occurs in a split second, so you must ensure that you're not flinching or shutting your eyes when the gun fires. We're now going to see what it looks like in first person to call your shots in real time. Watch closely as the sights align and then lift and recoil. As you can see, the bullet impacted the target at the exact spot where the front sight, or the dot, started its lift and recoil. I'm now going to demonstrate to you one of the best drills I've found to improve your shot calling ability. I'm going to shoot at a target set at 25 yards and immediately mark the location of where I called my shots on this target. I'll then go downrange and compare. As soon as my front sight lifts, that's where the bullet will impact the target, and that's where I'm going to mark this target next to me. As you can see, my shot calls were virtually identical to the actual hits. By applying these techniques and learning to call your shots, you can elevate your shooting to a new level of speed and accuracy. Until next time, stay Army strong.